She'll play both sides. She'll wait to see who, you know, who's on top, and then she'll switch to whoever's winning.
She's Michael's mother.
I know how much that means to you, but the heat is on her right now, and that's when she's most dangerous.
How do you know that?
Because I tested her the other night. She didn't do too well.
You know that happens with her. She flares up fast, and she pulls it together again, and she's okay. But I know her, Sonny, and I can handle it.
Could you stop her from grabbing a gun and nailing somebody in court? Because she's gonna blow, I'm telling you right now, and it's gonna happen soon. If I were you, I'd get ready to do damage control.
All right, when I first started helping Carly, it was because she was alone and she needed somebody on her side. Now, I didn't want her to owe me for it, and she knew that. And she gave me Michael, Sonny, and I owe her for that.
It did not change who she is. That's all I want you to remember.
I can't walk away from her. She depends on me.
What about you and Michael? Can you depend on Carly? Can you trust her?
No.